زرت بين الورى ودعا
Egyptian heritage is matching of different cultures, and the Sufism is part of the Egyptian cultural heritage. Therefore, the Egyptian Mevlevi is a Sufism orchestra that's interested in Sufism music and dance. Sheikh Jalal al-Din al-Rumi is founder, one of doctrines that come into Egypt with the Ottoman conquest. It was called Darush Sitar. The Egyptian Mevlevi was founded by its vocalist Amer Eltony in 1994. He tried to present the Egyptian Mevlevi heritage on international arena to assure the whole world that Egypt has a unique heritage among the nations, thus confirming its cultural identity. The Egyptian Mevlevi is dependent on improvisation to get the speciality of the show. The improvisation prepares the audience and the dancers, attempting to mental cleansing by focusing on spontaneous improvisation, flow of the Arab musical chaos, and was an attempt to reach audience's inner deeps for deducing the aesthetic meaning, then leave it prevail in the show during dancer performance circuitously. Mevlevi circuitously follows the spetis board, which is known as the circuitously dancing, for long hours around the circuit center, merges with lofty spatial harmony that live up to spatial purity. They take away the psychological feelings and take full refuge away from the material world and take them into the divine existence. Circulation is also an exhibition of the cosmic enjoyment, which is felt by scrutinizing the effect of feed with the mention of God Almighty. It's a struggle with the soul to chant towards divine and reach the ritual feast. The Egyptian Mevlevi band participated in several concerts in Egypt and around the world, therefore succeeded in achieving a popular base that addresses this folk art color, which is a human heritage that attracts a wide segment of audience. Al-Touny was able to issue the intellectual statement of the Egyptian Mevlevi to be the first Mevlevi manifesto in the world to interpret the Sufism visualized and the symbols, movements and rhythms.
It was coincidence we heard about the Al-Sawi cultural wheel and about the performance tonight, and we are very happy to be here. It was fantastic.
And so full power and full energy, and also I was very happy.
Al-Touny had achieved his goal to shed light on the Egyptian Mevlevi heritage and its prevail in the whole world.